crock pot. And then you need a really good canning jar. And you will need some really high quality spring water. And some high quality organic salt. Clean and organic paper towels. Definitely. Fresh tomato. Just need one. Clean tea mug. A good stone drill. An empty can of canned goods. This is ravioli, but it doesn't matter. If it's empty, it's good. A small but sharp knife. If it's too long, it's useless. It has to be small, but sharp. You might need an orange for emergencies. And this is just for emergencies. A packet of matches. It's very important. A packet of matches. A candle that smells nice. You have to have a candle that smells nice. It's very important. You have to have a slicer. It's impossible without a slicer. And fresh eggs. It's impossible without the fresh eggs. And rosemary is extremely important. Rosemary, absolutely wonderful. And last but not least, I don't know what you call it. You have to have a shock. You have to take the lid out of the crock pot. It's very important. You have to water the orange a little bit, otherwise it will die. Put the big plate on your stove to maximum level. This is how you try your eggs. If they are not usable, you can put this ravioli can on top of this shock. And wait for a couple of minutes. I almost forgot the most important thing. You have to put a drill on top of the can. It's impossible to get any results without the drill on the can. It's very important. Get sheep drill, the cheapest drill. You cannot buy an expensive kind of drill. You have to use a sheep drill. And then you take the jar off. And obviously, well, it's a tomato. It was the shock that did it. Nothing else but the shock. Wait a minute. What is this? This is some kind of name. I have to talk to the chickens. I have to talk to the chickens. And there must be something wrong. Have you seen this? It's a shock. And they made eggs on this. Crazy. They are crazy. This was the next egg we got. It looks exactly like a... I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is, but it's crazy. Strange eggs. Oh my god! They just did a boot! They did... It looks exactly like a boot! They came up. Then you use this knife. It's the best knife ever. You put the knife here. And everything will be... perfect. And when the pan is hot, you throw away the knife. You don't need it anymore. Put some butter in it. This is gonna be the best egg ever. You put it in the pan, like this. And then you take a garden stuff to actually create the egg. It's gonna be absolutely beautiful. And if you have the opportunity, put the tomato, the salt on it. It will be very, very nice. It's the best egg I have ever seen. Wonderful. Garbage dump.